Hey guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to NiziU FESTA second anniversary special version. Is that how it's supposed to be spelled? Anyways, I love NiziU. I don't know if I know this song. Oh, I really like that part. I really like that choreo too. Okay. Now you can hear their boots. I like that part. That's cute. Oh, is she rapping again? I think she was rapping in the other comebacks, and I really enjoyed it as well. They're really synchronized. Cause this just seems like also it's like a one take video. I could be wrong. Whoa. I really like her vocals there. Nina is my favorite member. Is there? Oh, there's a album out. Hold on. Didn't they release like a ballad? Let me see. Right. But child, this thing still hasn't come out yet. Why have they been teasing this for the longest time? But there's a lyric video. Anyways, I really don't know what's going on. Anyways, I like that song. It was cute. I'm really excited for Blue Moon to come out. I feel like I've been waiting for Score and a thousand years ago, but apparently it's coming. Yeah, I like their comebacks. They're cute. I like NiziU. They're a cute group. So I'll probably continue reacting to them on here. It's really cool to see their evolution as a group and how much tighter their dance skills get and how much more comfortable they're just getting overall with their vocals and everything. They were doing a lot of fun stuff with their vocals in that song, so it was pretty interesting. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.